DAIS President is sick, so I am now the first.